Okay, and this and another one pair. How are you?
I'm fine.
You're fine? And what about you?
I'm good.
Okay. Ready? Scared?
Yes. No.
Not scared? Okay. Now, can you tell me what kind of programs do you often, sometimes, or never watch?
I watch anime sometimes.
Okay, what about you?
I often watch The Wind of Focus.
Okay. Now, what kinds of sports do you prefer?
I prefer football because it makes me stronger.
Makes you stronger? Okay. And when was the last time you had an accident? Where and what happened?
My preferred sport is basketball.
Did you understand the question? Question three. When was the last time you had an accident? Where and what happened?
I was tired last time. At my school, when I get up at lunch, I feel very tired and go to the at home.
Okay. What do you think are the good and bad things about being an explorer?
The good thing is I can see many ways and go. But the bad thing is some good animal eats me.
Now let's discuss in pairs as you talk to each other about your hobbies. Please make your answers long, okay? Don't make it short. Let's go. You ask each other.
Tom likes playing football. He likes playing video games. And play the guitar.
Very nice. Can you ask him about his hobby? For example, you ask him, do you like playing this? Or do you like, okay, you can ask him.
Do you like to play video games or play football games?
Yes, I like playing video games at the weekend.
Okay. You ask him now. You ask him.
Do you like drawing pictures?
No, because I don't draw anything.
Okay, very nice. So you ask him about music. Make a conversation now.
What is the upgrade?
It's in Elmo Pada.
What's the name of Busta?
It's Fasa Busta.
Is it big or small?
Yes, it's big and it has a lot of.
Is it closed in Sunday?
No, it's open all the day of the week.
Do they sell travel books?
Yes, they sell all. Yes, they sell travel.
type ones?
I don't ask about the telephone.
Nice. Now let's have a presentation. The first question is, most people really enjoy food, but it seems not many of us want to cook. What is your opinion? So your opinion, either you like eating outside and you don't care about the food, and you don't think that cooking inside or at home is good. Okay, so that's your opinion. You like eating outside or you like eating inside, and you ask why, you answer why, okay? The next one is talk about thing you bought, a person you met, a film or TV program you saw. What do you choose, one or two?
I choose one.
You choose two?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go. Talk about one.
My opinion is I like to cook alone because when I cook, the food is more fresher and it's more tasty.
More tasty, nice. So why not? You don't like cooking. Enjoy food outside.
Because I can't go outside, and my dad is sometimes I can go to the restaurant to eat something.
Okay, but take away, not that you eat there. You take away, okay, very nice. Talk about the thing you bought, a person you met, a film or TV program you saw.
My favorite anime is One Piece in Japanese. The main character is Luffy. He has two brothers and one uncle. He wanted to meet the king's pirate.
He wants to be the pirate king?
Yes.
Yes, okay. To find more peace,
yeah.
The end.
Yes.
Okay, very good. And who is your favorite character?
My favorite character is Luffy.
Not Shanks?
Yes.
Or Zoro?
No.
No?
Yes.
What about Sanji? No, Chopper? Don't like Chopper? Thank you very much. Okay. You like chocolate too? And then what about Frankie? The boat builder. He builds the boat, the sailor. Okay?
Yeah.
What is the name of Luffy Gear 5? What happened to his face? What happened to his hair when he turns Gear 5?
He lost Gear 5.
Yet, it's not Gear 5 yet. It is Gear 5 in the scan, in the monitor. Yes, his head turned white. And he has another name. His name is Nika. Yes, he's like a Nick Pit Kaido.
Yes.
Spoiler alert. You didn't watch the scan.
Yes.
You just watched the episode.